Hi there, Stephanie here. I want to share a new journal with you. This is a design team project for RB Studio. And I used a lot of different papers and also some stamps and stencils. This is a hardcover journal I decorated with a lovely rose papers. It's called Amazing Flowers. And I made it with four signatures and a lot of beautiful stuff. At the book end of the front cover, there is a little pocket with a little folder, and the little birds and the rose papers, also the cutted roses, are all from RB Studio. In the first signature, there are also some pockets and some tags, and of course old bank notes, because you can't have enough money, right? And I played a little bit with the paper and with all the die-cut elements to decorate the journal. I love these playing cards. The paper is called Play With Me, and there are a lot of playing cards on the whole sheet of paper, so you can make your own journal cards with them. For this little folder, I sewed around and filled it with lovely vintage items, also from the RB Studio. On the right page, I used a stencil. It's number 19. It's a lovely doily, and it makes a beautiful texture on that paper. These are also some tags. I cut it out, and here's another stencil on the right side. It's a number 9, a beautiful leaves. Ah, not to forget this little stamp. It's a little house, and it's the number 217. I filled the journal, of course, with the paper from RB Studio, different die cuts and different papers like Dreamland and Vintage Elements and the Amazing Collection. And I also used coffee dyed paper, book pages, ledger paper, true vintage paper, and more. This is a little bird I painted, and I decided to put it in here because it fits perfectly. Oh no! At the right side there is a lovely stamp. This is a rose stamp, and it has the number 127. This is a little booklet for more journaling space, for photos or something else. And here are more journaling cards. The little one is from the Vintage Elements 8, and the tag is from the Dreamland Collection. Amazing Ticket is a die-cut paper, and those you can cut out and use for journaling. Here and there you can find a little feather. It's from the paper Amazing Life, and I cut them out. The bee in a corner, it's a sketch I made, and this is another little booklet for journaling or photos. Here's another little folder behind this pocket, and I made it out from a paper from the Dreamland collection. And this has a lovely butterflies on the back, and inside you can find some tags and also a little feather I cut it out, playing card lovely stuff to write on it. This signature is a folder, and in the middle is an additional booklet. In the whole journal you can find 93 pages, so 186 front and back. A lot of space to write on it, to collect memories, to add thoughts or lists. This is a register or a big card you can use as a bookmark. There's a collage on it with different things from the papers and also with a sketch I made. Do you see this cute little ladybug? You can also find it on one paper of the collection. There's also the stencil used to decorate the page and some collages I made. A little transparent pocket with a little piece of paper. This is a postcard you also can find on a paper, and I decorated it a little bit and put it on a tag. This is a little lace pocket with another booklet filled with some coffee dyed paper. Now we are at the end. Here you can find two pockets, a smaller one and a bigger one where you can put things in it. Thank you all so much for watching. I had a lot of fun to create this lovely journal. It will go in my Etsy shop. If you are interested, you can find it there. Have a great day. Bye.